stood until 7 and you got 3 hours to kill.
Why didn't you tell me?
I literally just told you.
Is it bad now?
No.
You can figure it out when it gets to the field.
That's messed up.
Totally messed up.
Great. Now I have more time to worry.
Just a scrimmage for you guys.
Yeah, I'm supposed to be on my way to MVP Stardom in college like you were, so.
Well, I don't care so much about the MVP Stardom as I do that free ride, so I have to pay for that college tuition.
Speaking of, maybe you can help me with that financial aid application.
Somebody, I was just joking about the scholarship. It's okay, but I'm kidding.
Samantha. What is it?
I want you to talk about this.
I don't know.
Whatever it is, we can say it.
I know.
Is someone out there?
I don't see anything.
Don't touch me!
I don't know how I feel. You see it.
I need you to keep talking to me.
Wait, it's nothing.
Nothing. It's... I can't play tonight.
Hey.
Sweetie, I'm trying to respect your privacy, but you're scaring me.
I'm gonna assume you can't hear me because you've got headphones on.
Thank you.
Turning over your patients to someone else in the practice. We really did try to work with you here.
Hey, Allie, it's Derry. I know a therapist. No, I know you're probably rolling your eyes. Why talk to another therapist? Trust me, he was a lifesaver for my sister when Dad died. And listen, I hope you don't mind, but I really just contacted you, so.
Jan, I heard that you weren't doing very well, so I thought that I should come by in person.
Who are you?
I'm a psychologist.
Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, Carrie mentioned you. He said you were a lifesaver. He didn't tell me you'd be so attentive.
Since I'm here, I would just like to make sure that you're not a danger to yourself. And then I'll be on my way. 5 minutes, that's all I need.
No parent should ever have to bury a child.
I appreciate your commitment, darling, with your gesture. I don't need your help. I'll be fine.
Leave me for a moment. And then I'll walk out the door and never bother you again.
Sure.
You want to know why. Why she did it, it's perfectly natural. She can tell you herself.
I think it's time that you left.
I am not going to beat around the bush. As a therapist yourself, you know there is a lot of bullshit in this business. Just hear me out. This works. I know, because I've done it.
What is it?
It's tea. It's been brewed with a hallucinogenic flower called Dutour Strong.
And you want me to drink that?
Just a little bit.
What does he say? I might see a hallucination.
The psychedelic effects are a concept. It's what happens after.
What's that?
I drank the tea, and then I saw him, my boy,
Thank you. I
Okay.
Thank you. I
that it's been happening.